The EFC General Assembly 2013 takes place in Copenhagen, an exciting and vibrant metropolis featuring spectacular architecture, renowned design, beautiful sights and attractions, innovative urban places, green areas, and world-class universities. From the airport, you can easily travel to the city center in just 15 minutes, where just about everything is possible. You can explore Copenhagen on its world-famous metro, by boat, by kayak, or on one of the city's sea of bicycles. The ever-present bicycles are just one of many signs that Copenhagen is one of the most environmentally friendly cities in the world, with its parks, green spaces, clean harbor basins that you can swim in, windmills, green living, and sustainability. Copenhagen has also become synonymous with world-class cuisine. In recent years, new Nordic cooking has made its indelible mark on the international gastronomic scene, and the city offers a wealth of dining experiences, from Michelin-starred restaurants to more traditional Danish open-faced sandwich restaurants and hot dog stands. Visit old classic sites, such as the home of the world's oldest monarchy, Amalienborg, the old amusement park Tivoli, dating back to 1843, and the charming Nyhavn, New Harbour, where cafes and restaurants in historic and colourful buildings line the cobblestone street by the harbour full of ships. Also remember to visit and experience new famous sites and architectural pearls, such as the Opera House, the Royal Danish Playhouse, and the Black Diamond housing the Royal Library. Various topics are covered on the wide array of museums, exhibitions and hip galleries throughout the city, and many of them are supported by the Danish foundations involved in culture and arts. You might even get adventurous and dig into the whole new urban areas of the city, showcasing some of the new movements of young Danish architects. We hope you will join us in Copenhagen in May 2013 and experience the great hospitality, the cozy atmosphere, and the many spectacular venues for yourself.